Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit, from pole to pole.
I thank whatever God may be for my unconquerable soul.
In the foul clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud.
Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horror of the shade.
And yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid.
It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll.
I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.
It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better.
The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood,
who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again. Because there is no effort without error and shortcoming, but who does actually strive to do the deeds.
Who knows great enthusiasms, who spends himself in a worthy cause.
Who at the best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement.
And who at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly.
So that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory nor defeat.